I've been an academic and HCI textbook author before Summit Kai were even born. What happens when a long-term academic like me changes hats? Nowadays, I work for Talis, a small dynamic company making software for higher education, but also for the University of Birmingham. Through real stories, this paper explores the conflicts and exciting synergies when researcher and teacher, academia and industry meet.